So yeah, not all of these guns broke. Just one of them actually did. But I'll explain why. So mislubrication was done to this gun a long time ago, before my whole ballistol kick, which I do use ballistol for real steel as well as some airsoft guns in certain situations. But this Umarex heater actually broke from mislubrication. But I was actually using silicone oil. Not that silicone oil is bad, but stay tuned for part 3 and I'll explain.